neck picker. Toggle switch. In the up position, the bridge is in out of phase mode. In the down position, it's in parallel mode. So when I go into the second position, which is the middle in the bridge, with this in the up position, you're getting the middle with the bridge out of phase. Down, now you're getting in the middle with the bridge in parallel in phase. Much bigger sound. So I'll flip this back up into series or out of phase mode. Go back into the bridge, and now you're hearing just the bridge alone in out of phase mode. Which gives you that little bit of that Peter Green quack sound. Really fat, rich. Nice, glassy, chimey sound. Phase mode. bridge in parallel mode, back in phase. I flip the humbucker back into out of phase mode and go into just the bridge and out of phase mode. Flip the toggle down for parallel, back in phase mode. Fantastic, really. Back up to the neck.